by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. And now, the battle begins. It's Special Attack Rose. Hip, that hurt. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Oh! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Apom starts to attack. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Apom uses its move. Sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The substitute appears. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Porygon 2 is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The move fails! Dark Hawk hits! It went down! Togetic is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettled. Gengar starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. It hit the substitute. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Dark Pulse hits. It went down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the blue corner. from the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokemon appear. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Beedrill is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Beedrill starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit by Silverwing. It's down and out. Hippopotas is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Blow! The red corner barely holds on. Beedrill is losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Shuppet is sent out. Is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Solid hit! Hippopotas became paralyzed. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! The blue corner cannot move. It couldn't take it! It's down! Silcoon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hariyama starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slammed up. It went down. it seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Big hit. It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.